Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the Bollywood actors who cheated on their wife that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Shah Rukh Khan. The king of romance in Bollywood, SRK, once cheated on his wife Gauri Khan, which made a big headline. As per the media reports, Shah Rukh Khan had an extramarital affair with Priyanka Chopra. But after Gauri knowing about it, Shah Rukh ended his relationship with Priyanka. Saif Ali Khan. Once Saif Ali cheated on his ex-wife Amrita Singh. Despite being a married man, Saif Ali was in a relationship with Italian model Rosa Catalano. Amrita parted her way with Saif Ali Khan because of Saif Ali's extramarital affair with Rosa Catalano. Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar has been in relationship with many women before he got married to Twinkle Khanna. After the marriage, Akshay cheated on Twinkle because he was in a relationship with Priyanka Chopra, but after Twinkle knowing about it, Akshay split with Priyanka. Amitabh Bachchan. The veteran Bollywood actor Amitabh cheated on his wife Jaya Bachchan due to his secret relationship with Rekha. Dharmendra. Despite being a married man, Dharmendra was madly fall in love with Hema Malini and cheated on his first wife by marrying the dream girl of Bollywood. Aamir Khan. Bollywood Mr. Perfectionist cheated on his ex-wife Reena Datta because of his relationship with Kiran Rao. The reason why Aamir and Reena got divorced after living together for 16 years. Ajay Devgan. Popular Bollywood actor Ajay cheated on his wife Kajol because he had a secret relationship with Kangana Ranaut. Hrithik Roshan. The handsome hunk of Bollywood has cheated several times on his ex-wife Susan Khan. Hrithik had an affair with Barbara Mori for which Susan Khan forgave him. However, his secret relationship with Kangana Ranaut forced Susan Khan to leave Hrithik Roshan.